Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 妻子. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读。妻子. So pay attention here, the 子 should be read short and light. 妻子. 妻子.Very good. Now let's write it. 我们一起写。很，很者，很，很，竖。Pay attention. 竖 only to here. And 撇者，撇，很，妻 and 子，很撇，弯钩，很。妻子，妻子 means wife. So you always hear 老婆 or 太太. These two words also means wife. But 妻子 is a more formal one. It's a written Chinese. And 老婆 and 太太 is a more oral speaking one. But pay attention. If you want to say Mrs. Smith, you only need to say 史密斯太太.Cannot use 老婆 or 妻子. So if you want to say the husband's family name before, you only use 太太. Okay, that's all. If you like this video, please like and share it to your friend. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.